Marco, congratulations. Japan continues to be such a perfect place for you. But I'm guessing on the line, you did not know how much was at stake.
It was a tough race and long. But I had so much fun. But in the end, the last five, six laps, also I was a little bit, not scared, but afraid, because in braking, I was a little bit in trouble. Darren was very strong in braking, and I heard him always. And also I touched with Jorge. I touched with him, many overtaking. But yeah, in the end, I tried to stay in front and keep the group close, because I wanted to recover many points on Jorge. And in the end, when Darren passed me, I said, he's very strong in braking, will be difficult. But I said, okay, I prepare very good the exit. I try to go out as fast as I can, and I try to pass in the straight. And in the end, he forced a lot the braking in last corner. I opened very early compared to him, and I was able to pass, so happy.
Marco, we saw at the end of the race, you were looking around. I'm guessing you were looking around for Jorge to see where he was. And we know that the team decided it would be the best decision not to tell you that he had not finished the race. Talk us through the moment that you realised, and obviously the implications that has had on the championship. It goes to Phillip Island 1 point apart.
Yeah, it was in the last lap, in the after the check red flag, I checked the big screen. I saw in the moment when I checked, I saw the replay. I said, I was for sure not happy, because it's not beautiful when one rider crash. But for the championship, is important, and now we are very close. And in Australia, we will try to make the same, to fight for the win, and take a look also in the championship to Jorge, to everyone. And it will be hard, but it's a war.
Coming here, we kind of expected the KTM to be strong, perhaps not as strong as we saw in the race. I mean, the top six were mostly KTM riders. Did you feel that gave you a little bit more, or does this circuit just suit you so well?
KTM was strong here, but many Honda riders were very strong in Sector 3. That is the most fluid sector. But KTM was strong in stop and go corners. So at the end was balanced, but many KTM fast, because this track is nice. Also for me is nice. I like it a lot from the first time. So in the race I just tried to push. I didn't watch the bikes, but KTM was strong, yes.
In regards to the championship title hunt now, it looks likely that we'll see this now go all the way to Valencia. How does that make you feel, knowing that the championship is going to be so different?
The championship for sure put a lot of pressure on me, on the team, on I think also Jorge, his team, everyone, but it's normal. We fight until now, so we will continue to fight, and will be important to stay there, to work very good, because now the tens, thousands are important also, so will be like this.
Good luck.
Valencia. Thank you.